was a good influence on Preston. Took Preston from maybe really a mid-card guy to a main event type wrestler.